Hello everyone, Jonathan here. So today I'm going to talk about how you would take an NFT that you have listed up on OpenSea and cancel that listing. You may do this because you think that the price is going to go up and that you don't want to sell it for the lower price that you listed at. And just so you know, if you do move it to another wallet, it does not remove the listing. If you move it back, then it can potentially still have an active listing. So make sure that you always either let the listings run out or cancel them. First thing that you need to do, make sure that you are logged into your MetaMask wallet. The MetaMask wallet is what houses all of your NFT and digital assets. If you're doing this through a computer, you're gonna wanna download the extension, the Chrome or the Brave extension. And if you're doing this through a phone, you're gonna need to do it through the browser in the MetaMask app. If you want to log into your MetaMask account through OpenSea, you're just going to need to go to this little circle, the little guy that's the animation of the little guy that's in the center, and click profile. I'm using MetaMask. You could use these other wallets if you want, but I'm talking about MetaMask, but the process is exactly the same. But this is my favorite MetaMask. It's what I use and what a lot of people also use. So you're going to click on MetaMask or whatever wallet you're using. Then it's going to pop up with your wallet. You're going to click next, and then you are going to connect. Now that your wallet's connected, OpenSea will show you all the compatible NFTs that you can sell on their platform. As you can see, the floor price is actually 0.04 for the project, and I was listing it for 0.055. And I did that as a 7-day sale, and I've decided that I don't really think that this is a good price to sell at. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to cancel this listing. I could cancel listing or I could lower the price if I want to sell it off a lot quicker at a lower price. So I'm going to go ahead and click the cancel listing button. Are you sure you want to cancel your listing? Canceling your listing will unpublish this sale from OpenSea and requires a transaction to make sure it will never be fulfillable. So what that means is that there is going to be a gas fee that ends up going through. So a blockchain transaction, when I hit cancel, it's going to confirm that I want to complete this. It's going to give me an estimate of what it thinks it's going to cost in gas. This is one thing, if you don't want to cancel these, this is something that I'm eating this cost by canceling it. Another option would be that I could just wait for this transaction to go through, and then, or I could wait the additional 6 days and then I wouldn't have to pay anything. But I'm going to go ahead and hit the cancel button because I want to make sure that I save this NFT from being sold. I'm going to hit confirm. There you have it. My listing was successfully removed. So if I refresh this page, it should not show any listing here anymore. So this draft is no longer listed up for sale. And it did end up charging me that fee of $24.72. So it's not ideal that you want to cancel these ahead of time, but if you need to, there is a way that you could do it. Unfortunately, there is a gas fee that comes along with a cancellation. If you're just getting into blockchain, crypto, NFTs, make sure that you subscribe to this channel. Make sure that you smash that like button. If you have any requests for videos or things that you want me to go over, leave a comment below.